September 12th. We knew everything would be all right. Written and illustrated by first grade students of H. Byron Masterson Elementary in Kennett, Missouri. Meet the authors. On September 11th, 2001, many bad things happened. September 12th was a new day. We knew everything would be all right because the sun came up and the birds started to sing again. We came to school the same way. We knew everything would be all right when we saw our teacher smiling at the door. We said the pledge like always. We sang the national anthem very loudly. Our teacher sat and read us lots of good books. We had recess again. We knew everything would be all right because we had homework. 2 plus 2 still added up to 4. Our thought for the day became America United. We saw lots of flags. Red, white, and blue suddenly became everyone's favorite colors. On television, we heard our president tell us everything would be all right. On September 12th, our parents still tucked us in our warm, safe beds. Our parents talked to us about the bad things that had happened the day before. We knew we would be all right because our parents said they loved us. We knew everything would be all right because the stars and moon came out and America went to sleep. And the next morning, the sun came up again, not the end.